potato. Awesome. Okay, cool. The dancing potato. Awesome. Players, are you ready for this game?
Yes!
You have 4 minutes. Your suggestion is potato. Begin!
Hello, Heather. My name's Matt. Yes, we're going to be reading a story today. Shoes are in. Ooh, the dancing potato! There once was a potato. It was quite the dancer. Her name was Heather.
That's her name! Oh my god, coincidence!
This potato likes to dance to a great song. What was that song, Heather?
That song was all about that bass.
All about that bass!
In fact, you know I'm all about that bass.
Oh,
about
the potato loved that song!
I'm all about that bass.
With a backup singer, which had great acoustics in the
YouTube. I'm all about that bass.
But one day, potato stopped hearing the song. It was very tragic, and the potato could no longer dance. Oh. I know it broke my heart too. You might not want to wear that hat. You have to be emotional sometimes. But the potato found a new friend who was not named Heather. It was Heather Junior. This friend had many hobbies, like what?
Singing!
And they were compatible friends! Because this song, this singing potato and this dancing potato went around and they did a bit. What was this bit called?
Batman.
The Batman! It's called the Batman! Potatoes roll.
Potato!
And then, one day, the two friends had an argument. What was this argument about, Heather?
Coconuts!
Oh, they, you know, Heather liked coconuts, but Heather Jr. despised them.
I don't understand how you can like coconuts.
I don't either.
Coconuts.
Guys, we have feelings too, okay?
It's a coconut game!
Disgusting!
Heather Jr. did not like coconuts very much.
I don't know how we ever had a Batman duo.
Oh, no. Quite tragic. But real Heather Potato found love with this coconut. And they both loved dancing. So they danced together with no music, and it was just a potato coconut dance, which was a rather nutty dance if you've seen a nutty dance before, but it was very interesting. Bow, bow. Featured songs by the Eagle like Pina Colada, and they found quite the duo together, even though Pina Colada does not have potato in it. It was quite a triumph. And then, oh, the next chapter, this one's exciting. The coconut dies. Oh, your hat's gone. Oh my god. You go to attack the coconut, don't you? It's new and then it dies on you! Never trust coconuts. And this is why Heather Jr. was right, because coconuts just die on you. It's really depressing. Heather Jr. came back, made fun of Heather for it, then her best friend died.